one of the most fascinating winter fairy tales that nature has created you can read in Bulgaria. The white magic of the mountains is indeed intoxicating. The combination of snow, sun and hut spirit will inspire you to share your experience of this lovely land, its people and the delightful moments of becoming one with beauty. Half of Bulgaria's territory is taken up by mountains, varying in height, acreage and relief, suitable for recreation, sport and tourism pursuits in all four seasons. The Pirin Mountain is the second tallest mountain in Bulgaria with a salient alpine relief. It is situated in the southwestern part of the country, covering an area of 1,210 square kilometers. It has a mountainous climate with a strong Mediterranean impact, which accounts for the great number of sunshine days down the year. Glorified in national folklore, Pirin's peaks are ideal premises for winter, skiing and alpine sports. Over 60 of them rise to a height of over 2,500 meters. Vichren is the highest of them all, 2,914 meters. There are more than 150 glacial lakes to be found on the northern hills of the mountain. The Gornopolezhansko Lake, the highest glacial lake in the Balkans, is situated at an altitude of 2,710 meters. A national park has been set up in the Pirin Mountain, spreading over the entire northern half of its body and a hectareage of 40,000. The park has been registered by UNESCO as of 1983 in the Convention on the Protection of World Cultural and Natural Heritage as a Biosphere National Park. The town of Bansko, a favorite destination for both domestic and foreign tourists, is situated in the foothills of the most beautiful and towering part of the mountain. It has a population of 12,000 and sits at an altitude of 935 meters. Bansko is only 160 kilometers away from the capital Sofia and is definitely one of the best preferred skiing resorts in Bulgaria. Bansko offers some of the best sporting and recreation facilities in the Balkans, such as numerous ski runs, several chairlifts and rope lines, heli skiing facilities serviced by helicopters, specially constructed snowboarding park. Ski runs are safeguarded and excellently kept. Around-the-clock emergency aid service is in place too. To the south of Bansko is Chiligarnica, the biggest skiing resort in the Pirin Mountain. The local ski lift can process as many as 800 persons per hour and its length is 706 meters. Immediately below the Todorka peak, at an altitude of 2,450 meters, lies the highest ski run in Bulgaria, offering opportunities for skiing until late May. The hospitality of Bansko is a unique combination of natural sites, rich historical and cultural heritage, and latter-day tourist facilities. Two church iconostases, an ethnographic exhibition, and the House of Art are some of the local cultural sites. Standing expositions of icons displayed the best specimens of the local icon painting school. Local architecture is original and authentic, true to the history of the town and the spiritual quests of its residents. Tall, stone-built walls fence in impressive stone-built houses of the National Revival period of the 18th and 19th century. Numerous hotels, restaurants and fast food outlets are in place to present the best in Bulgaria's traditional cuisine and cater to your personal tastes. Here you will be able to hear the unique sound of Bansko male vocalizing, a singular phenomenon in Bulgarian folklore. You will be able too to sample local culinary specialties such as kapama and shashlik. You will discover Bulgaria's sunshine and some matured Bansko wines. The Rodopi Mountain is the most picturesque mountain in Bulgaria. Deep river valleys and towering ridges, enchanting mountain villages nestling in the hills, all give a sense of warmth and comfort. The latter is enhanced by the hospitality and common sense of local residents. The Rodopi Mountain has left long-standing traces on the historical memory of the Bulgarians. Its stunning beauty makes it a favorite holidaying and recreation destination. They say the mountain will offer you a measure of cosmic energy and a breathtaking, within reach, legion of stars. It is no accident that the Rodopi Mountain is said to have been the native place of the legendary Orpheus. Homer of the ancient Greeks described the Rodopis as the snow-clad mountains of the Thracians. Pamporovo, the pearl of Bulgaria's mountain resorts, sits in the heart of the Rodopi Mountain. Situated at an altitude of 1,650 meters, it's one of the most popular and effectively the largest skiing resort in Bulgaria. Lifts and rope lines servicing the runs have a 7,000 persons per hour capacity. They run through venerable pine and fir forests. Winter in Pamporovo is a genuine paradise for snowboarders. There is a special half-pipe built for them, 150 meters in length and 3 meters high. The absence of abrupt weather changes and avalanches guarantees peace of mind, tranquility and safety. There are traditionally more than 150 snowy days in the area, snow cover often reaching up to over 2 meters. Ski runs in Pamporovo vary in length and degree of difficulty. Regardless whether you're a beginner or a seasoned skier, you're bound to enjoy racing down them. And if you have never touched skis before, just have no worry. Skiing schools in Pamporovo will offer some of the best skiing facilities and instruction in Europe. Pamporovo attracts tourists with its picturesque scenery, clean air, sunny and fresh days. Nearby are some resort villages such as Stoikite, the ethnographic complex Širokoluka, Momčilovci, Proglet and the town of Smolen, some of which are on UNESCO's heritage list. Rila is the highest mountain in the Balkans, with its Musala peak rising to 2,925 meters. The views from its slopes are indeed stunning. The blue mirrors of the lakes, exceeding 200 in number, the streams and rivulets, the picturesque meadows and snow-capped hills emanate a feeling of eternity. Borovets is the biggest resort in the Rila Mountain. Situated at an altitude of 1,350 meters, it is surrounded by venerable pine forests which have given it its name. It's only 73 kilometers away from the capital Sofia and is easily accessible. A favorite hunting ground of Bulgarian royals in the past, Borovets is today a high-class skiing resort, offering a variety of entertainment. Borovets offers excellent conditions for the entire range of winter sports: downhill racing, ski jumping and biathlon. It has hosted slalom races for the World Alpine Skiing Cup. Borovets traditionally has a good snow cover from end December to late April. 18 ski runs with a total length of 40 kilometers. The biathlon tracks are 2 kilometers away from the resort center with a total length of 18 kilometers. The ski center operates 14 ski rope lines and 3 chairlifts. It has 8 man-made snow machines and over 200 professional ski teachers speaking foreign languages. Guided trekking and skiing trips are on offer to take tourists to the 7 Rila Lakes, Maljovica Peak, Musala Peak, etc. Skiing can be practiced at night, too, and a mountain rescue service is available round the clock. Ski carnivals offer genuine celebration, and the nights when skiing certificates are awarded is indeed something to remember. Vitisha Mountain is a fascinating backdrop of the capital city Sofia, one of its symbols and its trademark as the highest capital in Europe. Though not extensive in acreage as compared to the other big mountains in Bulgaria, Vitisha has concentrated in itself numerous positive factors, such as high and fascinating peaks, beautiful woodlands, numerous tourists and two alpine sites, ample snowfall ensuring stable snow cover. Add to this its immediate proximity to the capital city Sofia, and there you have all arguments for its being so highly appreciated and visited. The biggest natural ski run, the Wall, fitted with two cabin lifts, is to be found in the Vitisha Mountain. Chair lifts, ski rope lines, snow maintenance machines are only but a small part of facilities offering good conditions for recreation, sport and tourism. The Aleko Chalet is another major tourist centre and a starting point of the Bulgarian section of the European E4 trekking route. Bulgarian mountain resorts offer unique conditions for winter holidays and practicing favorite sports. Come once, and you will be sure to want to come back and back, to wake up to a snowy sunrise, looking forward to yet another adventure.